Yo, man, I like this, guys. I just want to know you to know. I'm being very honest when I tell you I'm feeling this in me. So whoever ever doesn't want to believe, you don't have to believe, but I really F's with this and let's keep it going, man. Great vibe. Pentaholics, what's going on? Welcome to Noble at Night. You're hanging out with Slim Noble. I've been recently reacting to Pentonic's songs lately, and you guys have been really turning up, so thank you. I appreciate you. Sean, question mark, question mark, question mark, popped up in the comments today and reminded me that they're dropping a video every Tuesday, I believe, or every Tuesday, Wednesday, around there. And I forgot about it. I have alerts. I didn't notice it, but he got on it and got to me and gave me a wicked he gave me an awesome comment saying that you guys are loving my reactions and that I'm one of your favorites for PTX reactions. So it got me excited and it got me here quicker. That's why you guys are here at Noble at Night. I like to dim the lights, excuse me, and vibe out. So yeah, welcome. I chose you guys to do that reaction with tonight, and it's an honor. And it's been a long day, guys, so don't mind me. I've been with the kids out in the sun all day. So yeah, and I just ran up the stairs before I pressed record, so I kind of catching my breath a little bit. But let's get into this, guys. I actually got, let's see here. Whoops. Let's see here. I actually got the members' names here, guys. So I'm doing my homework. I got Kirsten, Abby, Mitch, Scott, and Kevin. I think Kevin looks like PK Subban. He's a hockey player. I said that the first video I ever said or ever did. I said that, but not so much in this picture. But yep, Scott, Mitch, yep. So I got them all here on the other phone, guys. So don't worry. I took care of you guys there, you know. So, you know, I'll try to get the name. Oh, I have to get the names right now, right? So. Thank you guys. Thank you for accepting me. And let's get this going, man. Reaction time. I like to talk a lot, so sometimes you just gotta, Noble, shut up and let's get it going. So they sound better than I do talking. So let's go, guys. Pentaholics, let's get it. Reaction time. Blinding lights. Should have said that quicker. Show me how to love getting withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You know, man, he's in his love, man. They're in the love. The love's coming, feeling out. He's telling you, he's talking to you. He's talking to us. He's pulling you in. Let's go.
Too much. You can turn me on with just a touch.
Oh.
Baby.
That Mitch, I really like that. Whatever Mitch is doing, I'm vibing to it. I'm vibing to the beat. It reminds me of those dance beats I used to dance to back in the day, you know, like I'm real old or something. But back in the day, you know, it's getting me in that same groove. I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it in my body. That's why I'm moving like that. So, PTX fans, be happy, man, because that's awesome. If I'm moving like that, they got me moving like that. Let's go. Shut up.
Time, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky, so I hit the road in overdrive, baby. I love
to touch, blinded by the light, guys. Yo, man, I like this, guys. I just want to know you to know. I'm being very honest when I tell you I'm feeling this in me. So whoever ever doesn't want to believe, you don't have to believe. But I really F's with this, and let's keep it going, man. Great vibe. It's over. You know what, guys? You know what? I don't care. I'm doing this for the PTX fans. That's... I'm done. That was dope. That was dope, guys. You know, for anybody who doesn't get it and see me for me being myself and having fun, that's all right. Because I know I got some PTX fans, the Pentaholics, that will enjoy the reaction because that's a lot of fun. I'm telling you, that's the most fun. I've been reacting to hip-hop and doing rock and, well, the Rage Against the Machine was a lot of fun. But this is the most maybe fun I've had in a little bit, man. You know what I mean? Like, it's first listen, I love it, and the beat. It's got the beat, man. Like, I wasn't expecting that, to get the beats like that. Man. And then the harmonizing that Mitch was doing. I've never liked Mitch as much. Like, I liked Mitch more in this one. Usually I'm infatuated by Kirsten and what she's doing. She gets me all giddy. But for the first time, someone outshined her. Mitch outshined her. Nobody's outshining anybody, guys. I don't want to... They're together, sorry. It's not outshining, but she stuck out... he stuck out more for the first time for me in the four songs I've done, okay? So I don't want to push anybody the wrong way because they're doing that together and you lose one and it's not the same. I understand that. So, yeah, that's awesome, guys. So... I guess there'll be another one next week. And if that happens, I'm going to see you guys here. And if I forget for some reason, you got, oh, I'm going camping. Shoot, I'm going camping. Okay, guys, we'll figure this out. But you guys message me, okay? Just be on me, remind me, and, you know, I'll see what I can do. Okay, guys? So, all right, I'm going to end it. Thank you. I appreciate all the support and love, man. That was so much fun. And I'm going to upload this first, even though it was supposed to be third. I'm going to put it first because it was just so much fun. I want you guys to see it. So, all right, guys. I love you guys. Thank you for the support. Subscribe to the channel. I'm out.